Hi there. In this tutorial, you will learn how to create a local development environment in Aldon LME. Let's say that you are a new developer who has defined an LME, but you need to start working in an application where other developers have already started working. The first thing you need to do is define a development environment for yourself. To begin, click Setup, and then External Setup. On the node on the left, expand Environments and click Development. In the right node, you can see where all of your colleagues have set up environments. Now you want to set one up for yourself. Click File, New, Client-Based. Now give your environment a name and a description. Leave the Perform CRLF conversion option selected. Click OK. At this point, you'll get a prompt that says your development environment definition is accepted, but you still need to say what your workspace path is on your PC. Click Show Me. Go to the Client Paths tab and select the release that you are going to be working in. Click New. Select the available path designator. Click Browse, and then pick a place where you want LME to check out code. For this demo, I'll go to my C drive and select the temp folder. Once you have selected a location, click OK. Every time you check out or develop something new, it's going to be in this path. Click Save and Close. Now you have your development environment. You can close the Edit Development Environment window and minimize the external setup window. Say you decide to check out this DemoMain.class file. Right-click and select Actions and check out. It will still ask what environment you want to use. Select the correct environment from the list. If you are going to be working in this release for a long time, select the Make Default option. Previously, we enforced that you have to have a task to check out, so click New Task Assembly and give it a name. Click OK. The task is added automatically. You can see your task here. Select the Display Confirmation List option so you are told what you are checking out. Click OK. Here's a confirmation dialog box. We can see that it is coming from the inventory. The DemoMain.class file is here. Click Yes. Once checkout is successful, LME will place a copy of the DemoMain.class file in the path that you specified, in this case, C:temp. You should be able to see a D under the Environments column, indicating that it has been checked out. To confirm that the file has been checked out, go to the location that you specified. In this case, it should be in the temp folder of our C drive. Here you can see that the DemoMain.class file has successfully been checked out. For more information, visit the online Rocket documentation library.